This is Kihei Charter School, an education immersed in solar energy. It is located on the foothills of Haleakala on the island of Maui, Hawaii.
We realized a while ago that education needed to be more than just a cookie cutter mass produced operation. We're the firm believers at Kihei Charter School that there's no one educational model that's right for everyone. People learn differently. We worked with Haleakala Solar before we even broke ground here. And we put in place the elements of putting in this great solar array in coordination with the contractor who was building the building and moving the earth and doing things like that. I think in the long run, it saved a lot of time and money.
And since we're talking about sustainability in Hawaii, we wanted to talk about why our solar panels are so special and the school is so unique. When we first heard about the solar panel project going in, we already, having been educated to be project-based learning teachers, we're already thinking, oh my gosh, we could do an integrated project between science and math, calculating kilowatt hours. It's really cool.
I think it is very important for my generation to learn about technologies and incorporate it into a school like this.
The Kihei Charter School project is a really important project. We've done as much as we can with the architectural design to reduce the energy impact of the building, but having on-site electrical generation with the solar PV really helps to bring down the carbon footprint.
Haleakala Solar is the institution for solar energy out here. So why would I not go with the best in the business? First step panels, second step batteries, third step, I would like to see what they come up with and what we can join with so that we can continue this partnership.